I hate the kind of person that your whore mother turned me into. Dennis, your mother is a dirty, dirty whore.
Oh, God damn it, Dad.
I mean, all during the 60s, before I met my whore wife, I was a boxer. I just can't believe this.
Hey, Dad, keep your
you
voice
whore!
Down.
Horrible whore wife. Huh? Did you bang my whore wife? Does anybody here have any illegitimate children with my whore wife that I should know about?
I mean, she probably went right from the clinic and banged some guy and got knocked up because your mother was a giant whore.
Oh, you know what, dude? I don't believe you, Frank, all right?
You tell her she's a goddamn whore.
Ooh,
always been a whore.
I called Dennis.
No, I'm not going to be a whore, Frank.
You're already a whore. Why not make some money at
no,
it?
No, you're just going to try and make me bang old ladies, and then you're going to have me move on to dudes.
Well, you got a problem?
Yeah, this makes me seem like a whore.
You are a whore.
No, I'm not a whore. I'm a handsome companion.
Oh, what do you think she's going to do? Call her husband and say she's banging a whore? Dennis, up those stairs.
We'll make that whore my wife. I am proposing to that dirty whore. And I love boiling denim and banging whores. Roxy, God bless you. You are a good whore.
One of the things I like doing most is banging whores. I go out and bang a lot of whores.
Hey, Kong, hey, Johnny, 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 Johnny,